Summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
Speak to any pawn and they will gladly join your service, Arisen.
A ladder, Master.
We may be able to cross from roof to roof, Arisen. Some corners of the capital can only be reached by crossing the rooftops.
We'll like to have dealings with the armorer here for some time to come.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind. What's that?
What meaning do you suppose those stones
hold? It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
It is hard to do aught alone.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
There's an oath
Anna should take all the time. Take all, do come again.
One can live without fear of monsters.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
An imposing structure of Fort Fair, I'm sure. Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin. Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant. This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead.
We must take care the past does not claim us as its next victims. It is treacherously steep.
This is Harpy territory. Keep watch on the skies.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
path diverges.
You'll be fine so long as I'm here.
There is no need to be so reckless, Master.
Hold on.
I wonder what's inside. What's that?
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Never forget, constant vigilance.
Old texts claim the roads twixt Grand Sorin and Cassidus were once well traveled. It's no surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps.
Follow this road north and we'll hit... Grand Sorin.
I'll take that. It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. This is a place quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Imposing sight from so close.
Lovely view. Be lovelier still without the monsters.
looks interesting.
Feel that breeze.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
More bloodthirsty than
a... Don't allow them to surround you!
More clever than a common wolf.
It flees! Run it down!
Let's wait and see what they do.
Watch their behavior, then take careful aim. Here!
Tis weak to fire!
Watch for their lunges.
Out of the way! Fire works well!
It'll take more than that.
This.
I'll take that.
It must have washed up here. Perhaps it still holds cargo.
Arisen! Ready yourself!
I'll sever his face! Strike the tail!
You need but sever the tail!
The tail is severed! Such power!
It flees!
Sever the tail to weaken the beast!
Strike the tail! The tail is severed!
It flees! Chase it!
They spit a powerful burst!
It looks well deep, Master.
What else would you expect with my
help? Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Are you all right, Master?
It looks well deep, Master. Be careful.
Sever the tail to weaken the beast! Burn them to ash!
Find an opening, then strike!
It flees! Chase it!
In the river. If only we could get to them. 'Tis well ancient, this bridge. I hope it still holds.
Seems fairly shallow.
A griffin!
By this trifle, knees arisen. Don't be so careless.
to me.
Like rabbits, these goblins.
Wolves hunt in packs.
I'll leave the weak foes to you.
The first strike shall be mine.
Protect my fellow pawns.
Find an opening, then strike.
Nothing to see.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
I had nightmares from that one.
Our strength brought us victory.
Wolves hunt in packs.
Block their lunges with a shield.
It flees. Run it down.
Watch your back. Disrupt it.
There, master. Wolves.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Wolves hunt in packs. You'll now hit them swinging blindly.
I've had quite enough of
that.
It
was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Wolves hunt in packs. It'll take more than that.
Nightmares from that one. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Wolves hunt in packs. They're a slippery target.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say
our
so myself.
Our strength brought us victory.
Hunted packs! I'll serve as bait! Strike the tail! It seems it was abandoned here. Find an opening, then strike!
Aim serves well against that reptile.
They're a slippery target.
Tis a port crystal.
Tis a port
One
crystal,
reach
master.
It from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Be they man or pawn, tis hard to do aught alone.
You can.
as necessity demands here at Pawn Guild.
Ogres are bloodthirsty brutes.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. I'll leave the weak foes to you.
Tis a port crystal.
Tis a port crystal, Master.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
This is a place quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as the... Necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Serve as the hub of our journeys.
Speak to any pawn and they will gladly join your service with them.
That ladder will see us to the roof. This looks interesting.
From roof to roof arisen. Some corners of the capital can only be reached by crossing the rooftops.
It is a port crystal, Master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. This place holds its share of shadows. We'll like find all manner of shops here.
That ladder will see us to the roof.
We may be able to cross from roof to roof, Arisen. Some corners of the capital can only be reached by crossing the rooftops.
Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind. What purpose do you suppose those men...
Aye. Just name it, sir.
Oh.
As you like.
How did I perform? I've learned a new way to fight, Ariel.
Aye. Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir. Well, what say you? Well, just name it.
Come again.
awaken the beast!
We need to sever the tail!
It's me!
I'll get it safe! Strike the tail! It's me! Put it down!
That was hardly a warm-up.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
It is a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Not just a trap.
Strike the tail!
The tail is severed!
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in roots. I recall a spot we may rest not far from here.
Anytime.
I'd not thought to find such a place here.
I recall a spot we may rest not far from here. This quarry once bustled with miners about their business.
We'd best bring a lantern if we aim to pass this way by night.
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
It's a human!
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary! Camels! A goblin!
I shall take on the strong.
The first strike shall be mine!
This ends it!
Stand clear! It's got dragon spit! Do not just attack blindly.
Knock it to the ground, and its shield is useless! Never want the hiding spots in the forest.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Keep it in numbers.
Watch for ranged attacks.
I have nightmares.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself. Seems the Duke aims to ring all Grances with strongholds.
Tis known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin.
This looks interesting.
Is a port crystal, Master.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn. Journeys.
Isolde, have your pick. Inula, what will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Can you... Have your pick. Come again soon.
Workers going about their business. How lively.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead as a gathering place for my kind.
So quiet.
This looks interesting.
I hear water nearby. We're like to find monsters at a
time.
Seems we're well downstream. Perhaps aught of interest has washed up. I wonder what's inside.
I'll begin with the strongest.
I'll fall through our defenses.
Clubs and maces are a skeleton's bane.
That was hardly a warm-up.
A skeleton comes.
It'll take more than that.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Those bones. Clubs and maces are a skeleton's bane.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
I have you now.
I'm walking dead. There!
That was hardly a warm-up.
What else would you expect with my help?
An ogre. All the poor luck.
Its kind targets women over all others. Begun to anger! Beware!
Its brute strength is deadly!
Their blood power makes them a threat!
It can't be stopped once it begins to rage!
It'll take more than that!
Don't allow them to swarm!
Monsters here. Let's take advantage of the uneven terrain. Uneven terrain in here.
Perhaps we could avoid further.
That was hardly a warm-up.
This should get us to that treasure chest.
There, Master! Skeleton knights!
From
it was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Treasure, perhaps?
It's a port crystal, Master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
This is a place quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn guild.
Remember to save enough for large equipment to enhance.
It's all. Have your pick. Any you like. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you... What will it be today? 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 Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again. I feel I'd be put out. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Sir.
May I, the master works all. Master works all, you can't go. Master works all, you can't go.
I'd be put out. Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
purpose do you suppose those men's post serves? Treasure, perhaps?
It is a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain. We near the beast's nest. Tread softly.
Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups. This passage links south and central Gransis.
Look at these goblin tracks. They're troublesome in groups. We'd best bring a lantern if we aim to pass this way by night. Don't worry, I am here. The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
A whole goblin arisen! Be wary!
I dare say this road scarce sees civilian use.
Hobgoblin! Is a formidable foe!
Fire and ice both are bane.
We rout them in a single charge! Think well before striking.
Seems the Duke aims to ring all Gransis with strongholds.
It is known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
We can climb up to the ballista from here.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. What purpose do you suppose those men's...
Aye. Just name it, sir. Oh, as you like.
Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
What's this?
Just wait. We'll see your weakness.
Goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
Goblin!
That was hardly a warm-up.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Slay their leader and the morale is lost.
Get a taste of light!
Common goblin!
I have nightmares from that one. Seems it's been a while since anyone has called this place home. This open space spurs the desire to run, aimless and free. A griffin! This place must have seen a ferocious battle. There, master! A griffin!
vulnerable! Hell falls for all faces! You like that! Aim for its head!
Poor beast. Goblin handiwork like as not.
The Tale of Sabbath!
The fiends are swift.
Be wary! That was hardly a warm-up.
I had nightmares from that one.
Salty breeze. You must be nearing the sea.
Oh, sick them, boys!
Counter after they strike.
Bloody hell.
Wait for an opening.
Bloody hell.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Find an opening, then strike.
They attack in quick succession.
Fresh meat.
It's bits here. Let's be double sure and get the chance to our destination.
Counter after they strike.
Then let the stone stop for a grand strike.
We can
They attack in quick succession.
I'll protect my fellow
Perhaps
Toms.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
They're armed, Master.
Hold nothing back!
Any time.
An opening.
Counter after they strike.
They attack in quick succession.
Bloody hell! Bloody hell!
It'll take more than that.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
These are human footprints. Doubtful it was a friendly one.
I spy tracks. Wolves, perhaps. Or wild dogs.
Let's wait and see what they do.
The wood grows thicker.
Seven Grances are ever shrouded in this thick mist. You'll be fine so long as
there
I'm
is
here.
No need to be so reckless, Master.
We must ford this river to reach the witch's cottage. It is shallow enough to cross. No way to stop the thing.
The
If we destroy it, the miasma should clear. Well, thick, this forest. The wood is uncommon dense. Almost as if it means to hide aught away. It is a place rich in valuable resources.
But stray a few steps, and you'll be well lost, even in the noontime. Some.
Tis a port crystal, Master.
Tis a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
It's hard to do all to learn. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
So, have your pick. Any you like, what will it be to? What will it be? Have your pick. Come again.
As expected of a residential area, it is much more quiet.
That ladder will see us to the roof.
We may be able to cross from roof to roof, Risen.
Some corners of the capital can only be reached by crossing the rooftops.
Someone in the castle must be the Knight's champion. But who?
You are reunited. You've done a proud service here, Master.
It is a port crystal.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
This is a place quite restful.
Be they man or pawn,
you can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
Now, where shall we head? The guards do have much to worry on.
Well met, sir.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
I heal your wounds.
Be man or pawn, it is hard to do aught alone. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
Tis enough. Come, come, don't. come, don't...
Aye. Just name it, sir. Well, what's that? Well, just name it, sir.
Oh,
as you like.
This fortress is meant to protect Grandis from the dragon.
It's a grander structure than the other holds we've seen. A great wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Grandis.
Judge distance when facing foes.
Goblin gates are ruled by the strong.
You like the look of this cave. Stay vigilant.
Soaked to the bone!
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
The air is clean. Is there water?
I'll bolster our defenses!
Keep it in numbers! A weakling is a weakling still! I shall take on the strong!
What else would you expect with my help?
I'll take that.
Drag you off!
I set its wings ablaze!
Just wait. We'll see you next.
Strike, lest the harpy sing!
Beware the harpy song! Strike it when it alights!
It's within striking range!
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Nightmares from that one. Tis within range of our steel!
That was hardly a warm-up.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
This looks interesting.
I wonder what's inside.
What's inside?
Snow harpy!
It hates fire!
It'll take more than that.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say
perhaps
so myself.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
Cockatrices!
Petrifying
I hold the advantage! Take care, you are poisoned!
His weak!
I will protect my fellow.
I'll grab hold of it!
It will only counter your blows!
Mislaid step, and you needn't worry about the next.
I heal your wounds. We could have lost to that. Anytime.
Walking these heights will shorten a leg. Or a lifespan.
Cyclops!
Lost its cudgel!
It has but one eye! Strike it!
Think well before striking.
The eye! Strike at the eye!
What else would you expect with my help?
I've had quite enough of battle.
Stop the snow harpies!
Tis within range of our steel!
Our strength brought us with there's no way we could have lost to that.
This looks interesting.
Let's have a look.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing. It is a port crystal, Master.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Be they man or pawn, it is hard to do aught alone.
can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn guild.
Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
Structure than the other holds we've seen. Tis difficult to judge distance when facing foes across such open plains.
It was built to keep all manner of beasts from
the
premises.
I wonder what's inside.
Take care you don't lose your footing.
Nightmares from that one.
Don't let them drag you off!
Strike it when it alights!
Fall, beast!
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary! My spells are sealed!
The waters of this marsh are suffused with theta.
Snow harpies!
Something preyed on this beast. This is no man's work.
I'll give aid. Their screams
are
turning
blood
to ice.
Well before striking.
Beware the harpy song!
Strike as the harpy sing! She's within range of our steel!
Brought us victory.
There, master! Snow harpies!
I'll promote it!
Burn their wings! My spells are sealed!
Strike, master!
Within striking range!
Seems there's a path atop the hill as well.
Come here! There!
I'll leave the weak folks to you.
Attacks from every corner!
The slate can be cleft from the body!
Destroy the lion's head and the beast becomes timid!
You
take his gun!
Tail.
It's fallen! Strike!
Aim for the head!
The lion has fallen!
I show no mercy!
Keep the advantage! Keep attacking!
Not
this
not
was
not
a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
There, master, snow harpies! Tis within range of our steel!
I've had quite enough of that.
What else would you expect with my
ranged
help?
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
I reckon if we caught a harpy, it could ferry us across.
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
This scenery is quite a change.
Stay vigilant, Master. It is said a band of thieves prowls this region. There must be a ladder nearby. Let's draw a lantern and have a look.
I wonder what's inside.
This looks interesting.
Take care you don't fall. An ancient fort, to be sure. Who can say just when it was built?
The This fort was built by a Duke of Arthur. I reckon it's worth investigating. What meaning do you suppose those stones
have? It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. This is a place quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
I hear Orc moving about the wood.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
The tail is covered!
Stay alert.
Find an opening, then strike!
Our strength brought us victory. Seems we can walk beyond the shore here.
Perhaps we'll find all of you.
This looks interesting.
It is a port crystal.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
It's quite restful to my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
written that this tower was built long, long ago, at a lord's behest. We've no way of knowing for certain.
Was hardly a warm-up.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
There, Master! Skeleton Magi! You shall not cast!
The skeleton is skilled indeed.
A block of snow harpies!
The screams chill the blood to ice! I've had quite enough of battle. Before striking,
I'll give aid.
Move! A bullet spell!
No! Our steel is so well!
We mustn't allow that spell to be cast!
Take that. What meaning do you suppose those...
There's a port crystal, Master.
There's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
It's hard to do aught alone.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
What purpose do you suppose those...
Aye. Just name it, sir. Well, what's... Well, just name it, sir.
Oh,
as you like.
Before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objectives.
Monsters arisen! Yourself.
Beware the liquid they spew!
I'll serve as bait! Strike the tail!
Not just attack, I am poisoned!
It flees! Chase it! Sever the tail to weaken the beast!
It looks well deep, Master.
What else would you expect with my help?
It is a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain. Be near the beast's nest. Tread softly. Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups.
This passage links south and central branches.
Slay their leader and the morale is lost.
Who is the weak close to you?
Careful! This bloody strike!
We've got to bring a lantern if we pass this way. Even in numbers,
they're a weak threat when we're unified.
This ends it!
There's no way we could have lost to that. Storm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
Slay their leader and their morale is lost!
It'll take more than that! Stay on your guard, Master. We journey through goblin territory. I dare say this road scarce sees civilian use.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
It'll take more than that!
What else would you expect with my help?
Hobgoblin! It's a formidable foe!
Goblins hate fire! Tis far stronger than a common goblin!
Seems the Duke aims to wring all the branches of the stronghold.
Give it a taste of ice!
Thank you. Take care. From here on, the caves swarm with goblins.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
It's hard to see in this
goblins! I'll bolster our defenses! Prepare yourself, goblin!
What else would you expect with my
It'll take more than that!
Hobgoblin!
Careful, Hobgoblin! Tis weak to ice!
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Goblin!
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still!
Rain still upon it!
I have nightmares from
It'll take more than that!
There's no way we could have lost
Goblin!
That was hardly a warm-up. I fear we'll find something waiting for us. The gate stands open, but I'm loath to simply walk in. Who built this chamber? It is not the work of nature alone.
Goblin!
Our strength brought us victory.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
We could avoid further battles.
A cyclops! There! Snatch up any tusks you break free!
Nose to the head, work well!
We must do aught about its armor!
We must be cautious!
This fearsome roar!
It's roar! Stand clear! Fill it with arrows!
It's disarmed for now. It's fallen. Now, attack!
The helm protects its eye. Its armor is rent. Fix them with water.
I cannot breach its armor.
I have not.
It was a fine scrap.
Impressive craftsmanship, especially given the location.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
The marsh grows deep at its center, I should think. We'd best go around.
I hear water nearby. We're like to find monsters at its edge. Best we keep our distance.
If we keep to the shallows, we needn't get soaked through.
You aren't soaked in water!
Oh, animal dung. A deer, perhaps.
Be beasts dwell in water.
Stay on your guard, master. We journey through goblin territory.
It's a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain.
We near the beast's nest. Tread softly. Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups. I recall a spot we may rest not far from here.
I wonder what's inside.
Treasure, perhaps? This passage links South and Central Grances. Years of mining has given this place a rich store of footholds. There are stones here in all manner of curious shapes and sizes.
Goblin!
I protect my fellow pawns.
Not long now!
Think well before striking.
The first strike shall be mine.
Let's take it first. Now, focus your attack!
Close to the head, work well!
It's forward! Go!
I'll hit you with slow fire!
This. What's that?
What meaning do you suppose those stones?
It's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic
man
item.
Man or pawn, it is hard to do all to alone. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
craftsman must know his tools, a warrior his weapons. I hear running water. A river.
A formidable stretch of terrain. How shall we proceed? Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall.
These falls are so large, you could easily pass behind them.
Cave entrance hides behind
the
falls.
Soaked to the bone!
Arisen! Ready yourself!
That was hardly a warm-up.
Perhaps we should avoid further back.
Skeleton!
I am beginning with the strongest.
I'll leave the weak foes to you.
Clubs and maces are a skeleton's bane!
Brought us, but what else would you expect with my help?
This is a place quite restful to my mind. Pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn room.
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves? The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
This mountain, provided we sort out the shallower slopes. Forest rocks are off coated thick in moss. Keep an eye out for them.
Feel that salty breeze. You must be near it too.
Some beasts still remain.
A chimera! There!
I'll begin with the strongest.
No false guard defenses!
No. Just wait. You'll see your weakness.
We need but sever the tail.
Beware! The snake spits venom!
That will steal the lion's head! Lion fears men!
Let's be rid of the serpent first!
Crates may hold art of use.
Caution, Master. Massive beasts prowl this area. Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
Tis difficult to judge distance when facing foes across such open plains.
If we tread carefully, I'm certain a way forward will present itself.
If there's not to see here, let's press on.
Stone, animated by magic. A golem arisen.
Large or small, any monster can be slain.
Were they placed here by men?
Such strikes will best
cast. Glowing discs are in weakness.
No! I'll use a spell.
I'll strike that amulet. Think well before striking. Such strikes so well.
Toss the amulet.
Glowing discs are in weakness. Now, while we can get at that disc.
Our blows are finding purchase.
Strike at the glowing discs.
It's over!
Blood strike serve well.
He's down. Smash the amulet.
I'll be there.
Fall it! No, attack!
The glowing discs are its weakness.
Hit on chance!
Now, or we can get at that disc.
It's over!
What is that now?
Our blows are finding targets!
Perform attack!
Destroy it!
Drop that amulet! Of a magic item. Be they man or pawn.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands.
of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure.
It is more bloodthirsty than a wolf. You can see for leagues.
Reach inside.
Snow Harpy!
I'll keep watch. I'll begin with the strongest.
I'll give aid.
Think well with her strike.
Beware the Harpy's song!
Slay them before they can use their voice!
Burn them to ash!
Let the greens kill the blood.
I'll draw its attention!
Burn their wings!
I've set its wings ablaze!
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
What else would you expect with my help?
That was hardly a warm-up.
On an incline this steep, Master. Watch your step.
We're not helping. Quite the eccentric what's set up down here.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
They attack in quick succession.
Counter after they strike.
I'm on here.
Would you expect?
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
Armed bandits arisen.
Wait for an opening.
I've had quite enough of battle. Treasure, perhaps?
Anytime.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Be they man or pawn, it is hard to do all to win.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
It's all well. Have your pick. What will it be today?
Thank you.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again. I'd be put out. Have your pick. What will it be today? Will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
Aye.
Just name it, sir.
Oh.
As you like.